Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is JimRuthless and today we're going to recreate the outfits from Tintin and his friends. The Adventures of Tintin is one of the most successful comic albums of all time, and they have been around since the late 1920s, so just about every living human has grown up with the Tintin comics, which is absolutely insane. So in today's video we're going to recreate the outfits of Tintin, Captain Haddock, Thompson and Thompson, and Professor Calculus. So, let's jump right into it. The first outfit we're going to recreate here comes from Professor Calculus. And this is what he looks like. So, we need to find a green coat and a green hat. And that will be kind of tricky. But let's see what we can do here. First, we need to change the pants into a pair of black cuffed town pants, and then we need a white everyday shirt and a black dress tie, and then we need a yellow traditional vest and some new boots, the black tuxedo shoes. Perfect. Let's change the weapon equipment. We need a black agency gun belt and a black bandit holster. We should also go with a green shotgun coat and the turquoise bowler hat. And here we have Professor Calculus. I know that the hat and the coat didn't match perfectly, but I still think that this looks pretty cool. So, let's move on towards our next character here. Or next two characters, I should say, because we're going to do Thompson and Thompson. And this is what they look like. And I think that this outfit will be quite easy to recreate here. So, let's find some pants here. I think we should go with a pair of black tuxedo pants and a black dress tie. Some brown gaiters and a black Antoine jacket, and let's give him a black bowler hat, or them. And we also need a black paisley vest, agency gun belt, and an embossed gunslinger holster. Perfect. And here we have Thompson and Thompson. They look like members of the Pinkertons, but I don't think that's the case. This outfit also reminds me a bit of that outfit you wear during the Banks Don't Rob Themselves mission. Well, let's do another outfit here. And now it's time for Captain Haddock. So let's see if we can find some pants here. Let's go with a pair of black clerk pants and some brown cobbled boots. And then we need to find the classic blue sweater, the blue Donegal sweater. Perfect. And we also need a black Antoine jacket. Let's change the weapon equipment. We need a black embossed gunslinger gun belt with a black horsemanship holster. And don't forget about the black plaid cap. And here we have Captain Haddock. I mean, the plaid cap, that full black beard and the blue sweater. Yeah, I'm really happy with this one, that's for sure. It looks just like Captain Haddock. So, I think we got one more character that we need to do here, and that's Tintin, of course. So, I need to go to the barber and trim that beard off, so let's do that first. And here we have Tintin. I managed to find the perfect hair color for him, so that's a good start. And first of all, we need to find a blue sweater, a horseful overshirt, and let's roll up the sleeves. Perfect. The brown cobbled boots. And let's go with a pair of worn rolled pants. And we need an Explorer gun belt in brown with a brown bandit holster. And here we have Tintin. I'm really satisfied with the color of the shirt and his hairstyle, of course. And we managed to find a pair of rolled pants that were similar enough to the picture here, so that's good. And if you want to join me and play as Captain Haddock or Tintin or any of the other characters from the Adventures of Tintin, you should check out my live streams. I do different themes every Friday, where we dress up as the characters from various movies, video games and TV shows. And next Friday we'll dress up as the characters from the movie The Good, The Bad and The Ugly. But a Tintin stream will be coming soon. So follow me on Twitter or join my Discord if you want to know when these events will take place. I put the links to all my social media channels in the description. And by the way, these themed events will be streamed on Twitch, twitch.tv/JimRuthless. And that's it, guys. My name is Jim Ruthless, and I'll catch you further down the trail. Bye-bye.